Good morning. My name is Bernard Saundry, the CEO of Racing Victoria, and today I've accepted the challenge to raise awareness and to raise much needed funds for research into motor neurones disease. I now invite the CEOs of Greyhound Racing Victoria, Adam Walsh, and the CEO of Harness Racing Victoria, John Anderson, to accept the challenge.
Mr. Bailey, you're next.